Well, this morning, we're working to find out more about a crash in Davenport Sunday night. It happened at the intersection of 2nd and Myrtle Streets just after 7:15. Davenport police say a 53-year-old man is being treated for serious injuries after getting hit by a car while crossing 2nd Street. We're still waiting for more details about how it happened, how many people were in the car, and whether anyone has been arrested. According to a press release, the department's traffic safety unit is investigating.